coming out first, fighting out of the red corner, standing 5'7" tall, weighing in at 186.5 pounds, with a current amateur record of 2-4, an independent. Let's hear it for Justin, the villain, Vialpando.
Ladies and gentlemen, making his way out to the cage right now, we have Justin Vialpando. This man is 32 years old, standing at 5'7", weighing in at 186.5 pounds, with a record of, and I need to correct from what Dave said, he is actually 2-5.
Okay.
He has not fought in a while. He is an independent fighter. What do we know about this guy, Ryan?
Well, again, I've seen him fight around here, but not for quite some time. It's been like, 5 years or so. I do believe he was on the losing side most of the time.
Yes.
But I believe he's trying to make a reemergence. I've seen some things on social media. Yeah, he's trying to come back, you know, get back to fighting and kind of rejuvenate this career.
All right. Well, I'm excited to see what he looks like coming back and getting into the cage. I know his last fight was a doctor stoppage. Like you said, about 5 years ago, it was in November of 2019 was the last time he got in the cage. All of his 7 fights that he's had were between 2016 and 2019. So he has been away from the game for quite a while, still being an independent fighter. I'm not sure what he's been doing to make those adjustments that you were talking about, that he's been talking about on social media. Hopefully he's been getting some good training and at least doing a good fight camp for this one, especially with that much time off.
Yeah, that part I'm not 100% sure with. I do know he was announcing he got in the fight and things like that. I'm not exactly sure where he's been training that leading up to this. Again, he is coming as an independent. As you said, that's kind of the Phantom Menace. But in this situation, we know a little bit about Justin.
Yeah.
We know he's got some heavy hands. He's a tough kid.
Well, he's got heavy hands, but all of his wins have been submission. So, or both of his wins, I should say, have been submission. He got a rear naked choke in his second fight. His second to last fight, he actually won by guillotine choke. So we know that he can bang. We've seen him do that. Yep. We haven't seen him win with the strikes.
Yes.
But we've seen him put a lot of effort in there and throw some flurries. So, again, I'm excited to see what his opponent looks like and what this fight looks like here in a minute.
All right, and his opponent tonight going to be fighting out of the black corner. He stands 5'9" tall, weighed in at 188 pounds with a current amateur record of 2-1. Doing it for brute force, please make some noise for Benjamin, the founding father, Franklin!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have Benjamin Franklin walking out right now. He is 31 years old, stands 5'9" tall. He weighed in at 188 pounds and has a record of 2-1-0, representing Team Brute Force. What do we know?
Well, I know he's got a great entrance song coming out here, like a Viking ready to get this done. He is coming in off of a win in his last fight. He is at 2-1 record. His last fight was against Damon Hunter.
I remember it.
I believe I can't remember what submission he got. It was all the way back in October. And for me, that's 5 months is a long time. But he did win that one in the second round. He's won with triangles before. The one that he lost was due to an injury. So he's definitely a technical fighter. He's got some submission ability in him. And he is coming from Team Brute Force, which I did get a chance to ask a couple questions. I know they're up in the Vernal area of Utah. So, again, one of those rural locations. So you're going to see a lot of wrestling ability coming out of that area just in general. Because sports in high school are kind of a big deal in rural areas, and wrestling is still one of the biggest ones that they have next to football. So definitely a force to be reckoned with. I'm excited to see this fight.
Well, you can definitely hear the crowd. You know Benjamin's got some fans behind him. I can hear them.
Yeah, just a few.
Yes, yes.
All right, so our referee for this fight is Tyler Thompson. He is just doing a couple last-minute checks. He did check the cup and a couple other things, make sure you got a mouthpiece, all those things, and then he's just reminding him of a few rules. Again, we've talked about they do that back before the fights. They have the fighter meeting where they go over everything. Tyler doesn't always bring them in to remind them of things. Dave, so he said, our other referee, he does like to bring them in and remind them together of a few things, but that one's kind of a referee's choice.
Well, Justin tries to rush him.
Whoa, a lot of aggression by Vialpando.
And it's working kind of so far.
Yeah, that was a beautiful takedown, that throw basically by Vialpando as Benjamin Franklin was kind of pushing him off and rotating.
Yes.
Vialpando just hucked him as hard as he could and then scrambled and ended up in a good position.
It was just kind of I'm going to rush out here and chuck you to the ground.
Yeah, basically.
You know what I mean?
And what you're seeing out of Franklin, he kind of looks like he was trying to push that elbow past. There you go. Take away that.
Justin's in trouble now.
Take away the tripod base and start rotating out for the reversal. And watch for the shoulder choke. This is what almost looked like what Benjamin Franklin was trying to go for from the bottom. You can get that arm triangle from the bottom or from the top. Watch him step around. Yeah. He's going to walk towards the head a little bit to really cinch it down. Oh, there
you
it
got
is.
It.
All right, ladies and, gentlemen, this fight is over.
It is a night of finishes.
Second arm triangle for Benjamin Franklin in his career. His first fight wins by arm triangle, and that was his fourth fight he wins by arm triangle.
I'd say he likes it.
You know, it's an effective technique. So
it works.
It works, and it works well for him. So let's take it to the cage, make this thing official.
Sounds good to me.
All right, I get both fighters to the center of the cage. Do me a favor, make some noise for these fighters. Your winner, 1 minute, 17 seconds into round number one. Tap out due to arm triangle. Out of the black corner, the founding father, Benjamin Franklin. Hey, Matt, who's coming to interview Ben? Hang on, Ben, you scared the commentators. They had to figure out who was going to come talk to you. You did that well, man.
I'm not good at counting. I'm sorry. Benjamin, come over here, brother. That was a beautiful performance. You got that arm triangle shoulder choke real quick. How are you feeling right now?
I'm good. Hey, first things first to Justin. God, dude, you hit me so damn hard when you dropped me, man. But thank you to my coaches and my teammates and all my sponsors. And glory to God, you know, by his faith, I walked through him.
All right, man, is there anyone else you want to thank?
The promotion, and once again, my team. And then I don't know where he is, but Mason the Mouse Hanson, buddy, I love you. We're going to be in the fucking gym on Monday. And we're gonna fix all the problems that we got, man.
I don't think you got a lot of problems, brother. All right, man, are you going to come back and keep doing this for us?
Yes, sir.
All right, well, we can't wait to see you come back. Congratulations. Everyone give it up for your winner, the founding father, Benjamin Franklin!